Okay, yeah, y'all, I am starting this video in the middle of the night. It's about 9:38, and I talked to a very good friend of mine who motivated me just about, you know, self-care. For me to be someone that does a women's hair, and every time a woman is coming to me to sit down in my chair, they're trying to enhance themselves. So I was sitting there talking. I'm thinking, you know what? I know that I'm not the best at doing my hair, but I'm going to take y'all with me to see myself kind of level up and things that like I need to do. Because I'm going to be working probably for, if I have it my way, I'll work every day of June. Right now, it looks like I'll be working every day this week, all the way into next week. And the availability that I have left over is probably going to get filled up sometime this week and going into next week. Like, I'm really getting filled up really quickly. So I'm really not going to have the time to do anything for myself. Today, I only have one style. So I'm not tired. I've rested a lot today. So I know it's 9:39, but I'm going to take an hour to quickly wash my hair, and I'm going to retwist my own hair and see how well I can do. I'm going to try my very best, even though I'm never really happy with how the outcome looks of my hair when I do my hair. But I'm going to do some. I'm going to do that. And then I'll come back to you guys. Well, I guess I'll just show y'all while I'm washing hair and stuff, while I'm fixing my hair. So keep watching and see me basically get myself together. I need to get my image together. Like, I need to work on myself, my outer appearance. Like, my inside feels good, but my outside needs to catch up. All right, y'all, keep following me.
I'm serious. Eight light years away, 50 chain miles, without the smiles. Let me see you smile. Give me 5,200 feet of happiness. Let me see you smile. Give me 5,080 feet of happiness.
So this is how my style turned out, and let me look too. I don't have any bobby pins or anything like that, and of course y'all know I just like couldn't really part properly because I couldn't really see. But y'all remember what I looked like when I came on this video? So, all in all, I'm pretty much happy with it. That's the way it looks. And I like it. I like it, y'all. And I guess I proved to myself that anything you really put your mind to, you can do it. And I encourage everybody that is coming out of school that you can do it. You can build your clientele. You can get better at whatever it is that you do, and be very competitive in the field. I've been telling myself I can't do my hair. I am not good at doing my hair. My hair never turns out right. But I am really happy with this. This is probably the best style that I've done on my hair. I didn't have any bobby pins to kind of pin things down. But this is what I have, and I'm so happy, y'all. Thank y'all for watching the video. Good luck on all your future endeavors, especially for people that are doing hair, braids, and or anybody that's doing anything. So good luck to everybody, and I'm gonna go ahead and sign off of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. All right, bye.
I'm serious. Light years away.